A slow internet connection or a bad internet connection can affect your stress level and heart rate as well. Oh, it sounds strange but true. So welcome friend, I am Nitin Lade and let's find out what are the researchers' word on it. A slow internet connection may have some negative effects on human body. According to new study conducted by Ericsson, according to this research, who goes by the name the stress streaming delay, the stress experienced by those trying to load a movie clip on a poor internet connection is comparable to that experienced when looking at a horror movie. The researchers measured the pulse and the brain activity of 30 volunteers who were put to use a mobile device with a slow internet connection. When they had to run a video clip, their heart rate beat increased by 38% and the stress level up to 34%. Moreover, according to Ericsson, just 2 seconds of buffering can double your stress level. Isn't it horrible? After waiting more than 6 seconds, the stress level decreases because the brain is accepting the situation. These kind of sudden high and low stress like situation can bring many severe diseases into your life. So in my opinion, to stay healthy, minimize the use of low internet connection or bad internet connection and stay fit. If you like this video or info, please do subscribe the channel and thank you.